Oh, you're fast. Oh, you're fast. Oh, you're fast. Oh, you're fast. Just in case you guys don't know, that is a cassette tape, and that acts as the saving station, basically. Oh, we got the derelict house footage. Let's go. Did the lighting just change on here? Alright, never mind. I feel like too much has happened to give me another jump scare, but you know. I feel like the game wants you to think that. Like, oh, you've been through too much. You just need to relax. Alright, this is like in the demo. Is it? I wonder if it's the same video. Oh, no, I don't think it will be. It's... Oh, well, yeah, it is.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete.
Hey.
I only work with
Pete and what's his name?
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
All right.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Yeah, I'm not feeling you either.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Mm-hmm.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just... try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Alright, so we got Dumb and Dumber here.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
I mean, I have the camera.
Get out of the way.
So yeah, this is the demo, so nothing new. If you want to see my initial reaction of this part, you can go to the channel when I play the demo.
Are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
I got your 6, guys.
Story, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite.
Everything
Baker.
Looks about the same.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son,
gosh.
Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my
Nah,
shoes.
We can't follow him this time. Yeah, enjoy, you know.
Shots.
Do whatever it is you do.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre's gone, sir. Mm-hmm.
Andre!
Yeah?
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
I did not. I didn't.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Whatever you say, boss. Oh! Oh, I thought that door was open on her.
What the fuck was that?
It sounded like a noise.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
You know places.
Andre, where are you, man?
Mm-hmm. Where is he? He's nowhere to be found. That's a nice picture.
What the hell?
How did you know that I was there? Hacks, bro. He's hacking.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Alright. I can agree to that. That sounds like a reasonable plan. I don't think anyone would say no to that. Wow, that's a far drop, huh?
You first.
No.
Need a nice hero
no.
shot of me coming down the ladder.
No.
You first.
Right. Me first, right. Whew. Hopefully it's just like the demo. Hopefully nothing new. Hopefully.
What do you see? What is it?
You know, Andre's fine. There's nothing wrong. He's okay. Hey, Andre. Oh, yeah. It's just a flesh wound, bro. Chill out, bro. Mm-hmm. What's next? Oh, that's where they stop. Well, what's next? Oh, okay. Oh, no. We didn't open up that one closet past the kitchen. I feel a little bit safer with this axe, but let's not even, like, come on now. Let's not act like it's gonna do much. We killed Mia with it. I think we might find the fuse in here. If we don't, I have nowhere else. Yep, I didn't know where else it could be. Oh my god. It's Mia. Mia. Oh, she playing too many games. She playing too many games. Playing too many games. That door wasn't open before. Stop being a bitch and turn around. Ah! Oh my god!
Okay, you know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Oh my lord. I got interrupted. What is she doing, bro? Oh!
Well, let's see how you feel.
Ooh. This game is demented.
It's going to must contain outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Oh, this chick is crazy. Do I, like, follow her? Bruh, she's teleporting. Bruh, ain't no first aid kit gonna help this out. He needs to, like, burn this immediately. He ain't leaving. He gonna get caught. Bruh, they're just... Resident Evil holding this stump up. Oh my goodness, this is brutal. Who gonna hold their stump up in front of their, like, their face like this? Beautiful mannequin. First aid kit. Oh, he got a gun? Let's go!
Okay, fine.
Young Metro don't trust anyone. This man said, okay, fine. Young Metro don't trust no one. I'm gonna shoot you. See me with that chainsaw right now, bruh. Oh, the aim and aim mechanic could have been a little better. I picked green as the reticle. Looking like Fallout out here. I'm not gonna use over because I don't like you. What's through here? Oh man, I'm getting them chills again. Are we just gonna get more ammo? Something finna happen. I should shoot you right now. Cause I don't trust you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. Yo, she's crazy. Nah, no words. I don't trust you. No words. No words. No words. Oh, he only got one hand for this. No words. No words. No words. No words. No words.
They're relying on
us. No words. No words. Oh, man. Ah! Oh, yeah. He ain't surviving that. There's no first aid for that. Oh, I didn't know I could climb down. Whoa, 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 whoa. You didn't come at me like that before.
I have to stop it.
Oh, I didn't know she could do that. I can't move! Oh, I gotta reload, like, now.
You don't understand. They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me.
If I love you. I'm tired of her coming back. Give me the chainsaw, please. Like I'm sick of this. She's not dead. Bro, how do I where do I go now? Noises. Oh my god, this guy. I don't think she's dead. Resident Evil. Biohazard. Oh, this is a strong dude. Oh, we weren't even in the main, like, mansion or anything. We were, like, in the cabin. That's crazy. They gonna take this back to Resident Evil 1 out here. Yo, what if it's the same mansion?
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Oh. Is that my hand? Am I the same guy? Showing like a I think, was that a watch on my hand? Did she staple my hand back together?
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead.
Oh, it really is a family.
It's time for supper.
Yo,
who are all you people? Don't stop,
bro.
Where's Mia?
Oh, I got like a heart rate monitor.
Edith. It's
is my
good.
Hand back?
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, bro. Oh.
Hit boy's got to eat.
Yeah, okay.
You got to have your supper.
Right.
Come here, boy.
No, 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 no. Nope, no, I'm not looking. Ah, no. I'm not. What is that?
I'm a boy.
Mm-mm. Please, no. Sorry. Oh.
God damn it. Oh, there's that cop again. Goddamn pigs.
Yeah.
I'm coming back for you.
Yo, that grandma's about to move any second. I feel it. She about to give me the next freaking jump scare.
I gotta get out of this.
I don't trust her. I don't. So is his hand back? She gonna move. There's no doubt. Male 30 lean gumbo. Male 50 meaty saute. Male 20s portly barbecued. I swear her head's moving. I know it's my turn. She either gonna get up eventually, or she gonna rat on me. Nah, I don't wanna go yet. There could be stuff around. Find a weapon, something. I don't know what I just picked up. Oh, a herb. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Oh, they got an AC. Do it be high up in here? They don't strike me as normal people. They don't. Alright, Tokyo authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dolvi Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Javis. Or is that how you pronounce it? Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dolvi to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Bro, I swear her head is moving. It is! Whoa, it is. I thought I was imagining it. It really is moving. Guys, I found a boot. It's locked. Well, what am I gonna get to open it? I'm not trusting Granny right now. I might need something from the garage. That would make sense. Well, I just need a whole bunch of tools, huh? I don't trust Granny at all. She's coming back to take my life. Please, no. Guys, he can smell me. Are we taking this? Is this just a picture? Like, what's going on? Oh, we get the key to the hatch. Oh no, please stop. Where is he? Oh my god. No, bro. Not this way, bro.
Yeah, piggy.
Please turn around.
Woo-hoo! This is all too fun.
Oh, like a real pro. Let's get out of here.
Come out, wherever you are.
Oh, man. They still left him with his flashlight? Whew. All right. Oh, Lord. Room. All right. I don't know what to say. I'm so nervous. All right. Let's get that back. Never press R1 again.
You do tasted good, Ethan.
Mm-hmm.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
You gotta get out of there.
There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Look at those graphics. You can see the beans in his hand.
Hell of a girl.
Pretty top notch. Is there anything else I'm missing from here? Alright, I think that's everything. Crouch mode. So where are we going? I don't remember. I think there's a door down there we can go unlock. Oh, my inventory's full, so even if there's something in there. Oh no, I can't wait. Much needed. Obviously. So yeah, I don't remember. I think we got the piece to the door down the hall. Bro, then I have no other. What? I don't understand. I really don't understand. He's about to die. Facts, 100%.
Hey, you! Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now.
He's dead.
Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
He's dead.
What? Me? No. No.
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call.
What
and
kind
I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
Alright. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Yeah, I don't think a cop would still do that in this situation.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it.
Oh, okay.
That's all you're gonna get.
Now, I can believe
go.
A cop.
Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I'm not gonna meet you there. Yeah, I'm definitely not meeting him there. He Mickey is going to die. It's a good night.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
You know, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait! I don't even know if there's a shovel in the world that sharp. Oh no! What kind of shovel was that? Cause that was some major hacks, bro. Major hacks, bro. Vital shots, you can't miss those. Kill me with a headbutt, of all things. I just want to know what shovel is that sharp.
Fuck you. I'm gonna kill every one of you.
Yo, you're like the dude from Soul Calibur. I forgot his name. Yeah, actually, I am. Oh, you're fast. God, he's a die. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. Did I get hit or did I go under? I don't think anyone dies in this game. He was burning like it was nothing, man. Oh, man. I told you, no one's dead in this game. want to make sure nothing else is lying around. This game is crazy. Can I go up the ladder? Oh my god!
Boy, have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!